All right, welcome back. Here is the metal detector, which will live outside. As it should. Find a bottle cap with a metal detector. That's specific. What's her goal? She doesn't have goals. Okay. She's just there to be there. Grab a bottle. Get a bottle detector with a metal detector. Okay. I imagine that. Not gonna be. Oh, getting closer. Why a bottle cap? Okay. It's gonna be in the house, isn't it? Well, if it's in the house, what happens? I can't dig through the house to get the ball detector. Or can I? Wait, is green the best you can do? I thought it turned like into a... all of it. We had a smoked turkey, mashed potatoes, gravy, sweet potatoes, corn, dressing, gravy rolls. And my mom made pecan pie. Alright, that all sounds excellent. That all sounds very, very good. There we go. Oh, it turns white. That's what. I found a dingleberry. Okay. I could go for some pie. Doubt there's anywhere open right now. Maybe tomorrow I'll go. Oh, it's a dangleberry, not a dingleberry. How silly of me. Need to find a bottle cap, man. Oh, green bean casserole. That all sounds very good. That all sounds very filling. And yummy. Is this a bottle cap? I found a copy of The Herbs, The Sims in the City. Okay, that's not a bottle cap. I feel like, too, a bottle cap should be a pretty easy thing to find. If you got a metal detector going. Can I dig in the house? Probably not. Oh, there's something in the house. It's probably the least interesting thing about this game is the metal detection. Yeah, dig in the house. Do it. Dingleberry. Is this at least entertaining for him? No? Okay. Literally just burn through his goals until... So he gets to something career related. No, we were just talking about it before you came in, Tana. Why is stuffing not served year round? Why isn't stuffing just a thing you can get all the time? It's easily one of the best parts of Thanksgiving food. And we just don't have it at any other point. And why? Why do we deny ourselves stuffing the rest of the year? when we could be eating it all the time. There's no reason for it. Oh, let's be the other person. What's her deal? Go to bed. What's his deal? Also go to bed. Stuffing should be an all the time thing, not just a some of the time thing. Why does he so desperately need a bottle cap? You can, just do it. Just buy stovetop stuffing. Okay, I know I can make stuffing anytime I want. But why is it not in restaurants? You know, why can't I go to a diner and just have stuffing? Like professionally made stuff. Oh, I did get promoted. Good. 11 a.m. to 5 p.m. Cool. I'm an art critic. Like, I want to go into a diner and get Thanksgiving and stuffing anytime. You know? Not just at one specific time of year. I need to make two more friends. Okay. Because stuffing's not... that's a robber. Hi, robber man. Can you leave my house, please? Uh-huh. Oh, we're fighting. Oh, I beat the robber in a fight. Cool. Wasn't expecting that. That's a bathroom. That's the bedroom. Where am I to sleep? Guess I'll buy a twin. So that one of the earlier people in chat recommended I open a restaurant based purely around stuffing. I cleared the chat window so I don't have... I don't know the name she came up with, but it was good. Sleep time. I think it was all the stuffing or stuff yourself. Might have been what she called it. All right, rise and shine, beauty. Find a bottle cap. Why the bottle cap? Although, if you have a better stuffing restaurant name than Stuff Yourself, we can reevaluate that pretty easy. Ooh, maybe we make a Thanksgiving-themed restaurant and we call all the fixings. Fixings? We'll work on it. Oh, he didn't like that food. Well, I gotta hire a maid. Let's hire a maid. Let's get a phone. Then let's hire a maid. Once there's a phone here. I haven't seen a phone. No. Boom dum bum ba dum boom. Is the shut, is it broken or something, or? Okay, there we go. It's weird. Oh, look at that. They're what a good couple using the restroom together. Arcade game, play game. Oh, there's no two-player mode. She can't join. Okay. Not very believable from an arcade cabinet. I think there's clearly... Hey, you clearly even have the player one, player two button. Let's turn off the music. It's a little loud. There you go. Only so many noise sources at once, please. I'm gonna find that bottle cap. Oh. Oh. Aha. Dig. Is this the bottle cap? I found another copy of The Sims. Well, it's getting better. I'm not finding just fruit in the ground. Which, why don't you find vegetables in the ground? Are there any berries you would find in the ground? Not off the top of my head, I guess. More food. Make dinner in a cup. Pigeon elf. Yes. Cool. More. Drink dinner in a cup. Alright, what's he need to do? He needs to use the restroom. What else does he need to do? He needs to work out, maybe? To get promoted? He needs two more friends, I know that. Yeah, just two more friends. I can work on that. There we go. Carpool has arrived. Hooray. Go to work. What are you doing eating? We have bottle caps to find. Actually, let's hire a maid first. Or this place is gonna get real gross real quick. What about the phone? Services. Maid. Yes, please. I know I say it every time, but $10 an hour for a maid. It's pretty amazing. Let's find that bottle cap. So I can move on to more exciting things. Oh. Oh, we're close. In any other game, this would be like a moderately okay mini game. But here it's a whole thing. Oh, where? Did I not get a close signal? I forget you can go in the house too. What? Oh, she's yelling at the cabinet. Okay. This part of the game stinks. send her to get a job. What kind of job does she want? Get a job in science. I can do that. Let's do that. Let's get you a job in science. She's very sad. She's going to say she's too sad to get a job. Crime? No. Athletics? Not a chance. Art? Uh-uh. All right, look through all the listings. Why do you keep eating when there's bottle caps to find? Any good Black Friday deals out there? I have my eye on? No, not really. I'm good on stuff. I got enough stuff. Or anything that I want to buy just doesn't go on sale ever. Because the manufacturers know it doesn't. Or don't put it on sale. Oh, I might get some jeans tomorrow, actually. I need new jeans. But there's a very specific brand and size. Might go down to the mall tomorrow. Join in that nonsense on Black Friday. This is saying I'm close. God, this episode's gonna come out in like January probably. And it's gonna be all these, all this talk about Thanksgiving and Black Friday. Don't talk to me about stuff. Yeah, I guess you got your experience with stuff. I keep getting things I don't want. In the game, not like as presents, but this alien guy needs to find a bottle cap. I keep finding copies of the game I'm playing. Fine, I'll answer the phone. I need the social points. Go talk to that person, please. So you're not sad anymore. Go talk to her, Miss Alien. There, greet Betty. Betty can be your friend. Okay, Betty cannot be your friend. Talk to Farrah. Farrah can be your friend. Meanwhile, this guy, find your bottle cap, man. Maybe I'm doing something wrong. Maybe I need to have someone, like, plant a bottle out here so he can find it. Oh, he's back. Good. I think I need to talk to him. Might as well while he's here, actually. Let's become best friends with Patrizio.
Truvang, Stednork, Clavam.
There we go. Dirty joke. I forget if Patrizio likes these or not. Probably not. Yeah, of course he doesn't. Just talk. Just talk. Just chill. We'll just chill and talk. Get him up to 75 or something. Get out of there. Nail him down. as a friend for a bit longer. There we go. 10 points away to keep slow and steady. Don't do anything dumb that could backfire. There we go. I think we're doing good. Do best friends count as two friends? They really should. Both in the game and in real life. Yeah, we're done. I'm gonna go get myself entertained. Okay. Aliens are asleep. Sleepy little alien guy. He should probably go to sleep too, actually, since it'll make time go by quicker. That's a good idea. Yeah, I need to start wearing my glasses. I couldn't make out any of the little emojis that were sent in chat. Only problem is that these headphones, sometimes I can wear them, sometimes I can't with the glasses. It's not a consistent thing. Oh, she's still a sad sack? Okay. Get a job in science. Will do. Pick up the newspaper. Find a job. She's too sad to find a job. Okay. Okay. We can table that. We can put that aside. I'd really want Cozy to talk to her. Though I can get that extra friend stat. I think I'm gonna have to Google between episodes how to find a bottle cap. Cause it ain't happening. It ain't happening at all. Watch this next thing be a bottle cap. Oh, it's raining. Cool. Don't mind me, neighbors. Just metal detecting out in the rain. You know, like a human does. Because I am a human. All right, you're rested enough. You reach level 9 in any career. I'm at level 6, level 7. Where is she? Mary, talk to Mary. I am filthy. But Mary's an alien. She might not know. Compliment her on her dress. Compliment her again. Compliment her again. Okay, it only works twice. Keep talking to Mary till she's a friend. Do I know any Marys? I did know a Mary in college. Comedy writer. Funny. Wonder what she is. There's this sweat we had a Actually, you know what? I'll tell that story next time. So next episode, I'll finish out that story. Make Cozy another friend. And then we'll keep rolling along. So those watching live, we're going to keep going. Those watching this later, the stream happens every Tuesday, Thursday, both here on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitch. And I guess all three of them. And I'll see you in the future. But those of you tuned in, stay tuned in. I just gotta reset a couple things, and we'll move right along. All right. And three. Oh wait, I need to name that. I need to name that episode. Seven. Bottle caps. There we go. I can already picture the thumbnail, the YouTube thumbnail for that. All right. And three, two. All right, welcome back. And Cozy needs to go take a shower. But like I was saying, I do know one Mary. That's the name of the alien. But I knew one Mary in real life. I probably know others, but she's the first one that comes to mind. I'm in college. So you have the school newspaper. The CU Independent. Because I went to the University of Colorado. And then you had, I think it was called the Black Sheep or something like that. It was like a parody newspaper. It'd be a parody of the school's paper. And I was briefly on their writing staff. And then I didn't have time for it. I just didn't. So I had to drop that. I think I had maybe one article that got put in the paper and it did okay. It was okayly funny. I'm really bad with coming up with my own premises. But if you give me premises, I can write on them all day long. You know? Like if they told me, hey, write a thing about top 10 misconceptions freshmen have or whatever. I can do that. That's easy. But having to sit and think of things to write? That's hard. I don't know how like real authors do that all the time. And thinking of jokes like for stand-up is far easier because you just get a dumb idea then you run with it. Cards for Cozy in an hour. All right, Cozy, that means you gotta go use the toilet here sometime within the next hour. Maybe I should build a second bathroom. Come on, use it. Use the toilet. Okay, I guess I'm not getting promoted today. Because I didn't use the toilet before I went to work. Go to work. John. Alien John. Oh, did the game freeze? No, okay. Alright. One sec, we're going to cut. I'm going to figure out how to find the stupid bottle cap, or else I'm gonna get stuck on this mission forever. Sims 2, find a bottle cap. Okay, there's a method to it. All right, let's find him, Paige. Okay. Here's the metal detector. I press X, dig. Ah! So no, there is no method to it. You just have to try. You just have to keep going till it works. What? Why? That's not cool. All right, I guess that's just what I got here. All right, let's come back. All right, welcome back. I thought there was some sort of method to finding this bottle cap. Turns out, no, you just got to keep searching and searching and searching until it happens, which may make this the dumbest mission in the entire game. There's no skill to it. There's no logic to it. Just keep going until it happens. What a dumb mission. Oh, over here, maybe. One guy said he found it near the telephone booth in the backyard. And I don't know what that guy's on, because there's no telephone booth in this backyard. Unless this guy bought a telephone booth? But why would he use that as advice? There we go. My grandpa had a metal detector. I think we used it maybe twice. I don't think it was a very good metal detector. We found nothing. Although, I think it'd be interesting to go out, I don't know, somewhere in the middle of Arizona or Utah or something, right? With the metal detector, see what you could find. I mean, like, way out there. Where people don't go. See what you can see. Metal detector's dumb. Hi, wife. She's sad, so she's absorbing herself in video games. I've never done that. Let's see here. Where? If I was a bottle cap, where would I be? If I were a bottle cap, I'd be on top of a bottle if I were a bottle cap. Because I like purpose and structure. Well, that's just me. Oh, you could use some sleep. Your uncle found old military buns and a gold mason's ring in Oklahoma with his metal detector. Really? Like on his old property out there, or just in Oklahoma? A gold mason ring. Old military buns and a gold mason ring. That sounds like the beginning to, like, some national treasure movie. He's gonna uncover some conspiracy. Alright. Alien dude's awake. You know what that means. More bottle caps. Oh, excuse me. Near the military base. Okay, well, near the military base. That makes more sense with the military months. And I guess the Mason Ring makes sense that way too. All right, less conspiracy stuff then. The conspiracy is the objects are where they were probably supposed to be in the first place. That's your conspiracy. Am I friends with this guy or not? Yes, I am friends with him. Okay. Although I wonder too how many places are just... We can still make a conspiracy. It's going to have to be a murder mystery. Like someone got killed out near the base, but the Marines didn't want to say anything about it. So everyone covered up. So they buried everything. And that's how they found the Mason Ring and the... Now you got the Freemasons in on it too. Worst part about this goal is it's not going to happen unless I do it myself. He's not awake yet. Oh, dang it. Play your arcade game. Do it. What? No, play the game. Get your entertainment up. Okay, so the Freemasons were recruiting Marines to to do what though? What would the Freemasons want with the Marines? To find the existence of aliens. Upon finding evidence of extraterrestrials in Oklahoma, they decided they had to kill them so that the information doesn't get out. And that's how that Mason Ring got there. Any further questions? Yeah, make out, you aliens. There we go. That's enough social interaction. Let's make dinner in a cup. Which way, Cozy's awake. Cozy, go talk to Mary. Do it. Need to make friends with Mary. Stop talking, you two. Tell a joke. Tell another joke. Compliment her. Compliment her twice. Okay. And impress. Because this normally works. Hooray, we're friends now. Dirty joke, maybe? Does this work? Okay. Got a little nervous there. But yeah, if you have a better conspiracy idea, secret handshake. Let's see if this crashes and burns or if it actually works. Nope, they both agreed it was a bad idea. If I can get her up to 75 as well, it keeps me very safe on the friend front. Dirty joke again. Hopefully it doesn't bomb. Yes. confide unless she's going to be a jerk about it. No, she's not going to be a jerk about it. Good. Good alien. Ah, almost there. Cool. Oh, this is good. This is going very well. Okay, last one. Awesome. Best friends. Turn down the music. The music is so loud. There we go. Can't think with those disco jams in my ear. With your earth, wind, and fire and such. Make barbecue, then we'll... I got time. I'll just eat the barbecue. Food, eat. Do it. Eat the food. All right, Mary, let's get you a job in science. Come on. Pick up newspaper. Find a job. Come on. Science, yes. Cool. Power nap until that car comes. Wait, is she being entertained? Like through osmosis? Just by being around the TV? That's interesting. I didn't know you could do that. Alright, Cozy, are you gonna be good for work here? Nope, needs a shower. Well, okay. Wasn't gonna get promoted anyway. Mary, it's not, now's not the time. It's your first day, Mary. There we go. Are we still trying to find that bottle cap? We're still trying to find that bottle cap. And as far as I can tell, as far as the internet's telling me, there's no method. No method to it. Just gotta keep running that metal detector till I find it. Which I'm sure makes for great YouTube content. Me consistently walking around with this metal detector. Trying to find a bottle cap of all things. It's not even like I'm trying to find buried treasure or gold or... like ancient ruins or something. Not bottle cap. Oh, Mary got promoted. Good. That's nice. Good for Mary. Metal detector's not very good, seeing as it's not detecting this radio clock here. It's going terribly. Let's just go edge to edge. So I find something. That's a new sound. Huh. Is there nothing? The sound means I'm close to something. It's probably in the house. Okay, that's close. And nothing. All right. It's gotta be in the house. It's gotta be in the bathroom. There we go. Is that a ball cap? Please let it be a ball cap. Okay, more copies of The Sims. Oh, again, I'm all tuckered out. But does Mary need to be promoted? Let's support Mary in her career choices. Logic and cleaning. Okay. Hi, other alien. I guess I could call someone on the phone to get the social up. Call Patrizio just to talk. Just to hang out on the phone. There we go. Back to the ball cap. Or I guess I should stop saying the ball cap and back to the potential of a bottle cap, maybe at some point in the future. I'll fast forward and run. Because it'll make that crazy sound when I'm close to something. The guy on the internet said it only took him 5 minutes to find it. I am well into probably the 20-minute mark of metal detecting. Trying to find this dumb bottle cap. I'm not getting any enjoyment out of this. He's not getting enjoyment out of this. Who is this exercise for? How can this possibly be his life goal if he himself is not deriving any enjoyment? Shouldn't your goals fulfill you and your soul? Not just a checklist item you think you need to do. But seriously, where's this bottle cap? Not there. Let's do a perimeter scan right quick. Oh, I went right past it. I'm close. I'm very close. Why? Please be the bottle cap when I dig. I found a bottle cap. Yes. Buy a TV. Okay. Now we're back to easy goals. I'll just sell this TV, buy a nice one. Although in 05, this was probably a decent television set. What if I just buy the exact same TV? Cool. See how many of these goals I can do between now and the last, what, minute-ish of the episode? Buy an ingredient source. Sounds good. I like the fish tank because the fish are very good for eating. Next goal. Maybe we can finish all the aliens' goals between now and the end of the episode. Buy a plant. Maybe the bottle cap was just as like a... No, I'm on a decorative plant. What's the cheapest decorative plant? A flower urn. Oh, does it need to be on something? Forget that then. I want a tall plant. That doesn't require me to buy a table. There we go. It'll live inside, in the corner. Buying a special machine. I was probably gonna do that anyway. Let's just keep doing this. Let's see how many of these I can get through until it gets to one where I actually need to legitimately do something. Next. Next is buy a painting worth a grand. Okay. I think most of the paintings in here are worth at least a grand. That could have been further from the truth, I guess, but and Monte Spaghetti Spring. Beautiful. Is that all? Did I get through all of his goals? Buy a kitchen sink. When there's only one thing left to buy, buy the kitchen sink. Okay. Now, is there something specifically called the kitchen sink? Or do I just need to put a sink in the kitchen? No, there's actually a kitchen sink. Ah, okay. I think that's all of his goals. All right, we're done with this location. Let's go back to... the other alien location. Because I can become friends with Jonas. Then I can get promoted. So, the stream happens every Tuesday, Thursday on Twitch, YouTube, and Facebook at Cozy Blanket Gaming. And next episode, I just laid out what's going to happen. So, I'll see you in the future.
you please answer?